Guardies say they believe the attacks are not centrally orchestrated or organized, but carried out separately by individuals and groups of local people, disgruntled at the prospect of migrants being accommodated in their localities. No arrests have been made in relation to any of these arson attacks, and no one has been prosecuted in relation to any anti-immigrant arson attack over the past 6 years. Gardaí say...